dearest Jack. Oh, how I hope my premonition is wrong.